Okay, so this is standing V stretch. We're gonna get our feet as wide apart as we can with the legs straight, and then from here we're just allowing our chest and head to drop, looking underneath our legs. And then we're just holding this position for set time, focusing on our breath.